The Air Force's F-35 fleet will be first commissioned to the Lapland Air Force in Rovaniemi in 2026, said Air Force Commander Brigadier General Juha-Pekka Keränen. The airbase is located in the Arctic Circle, 7 kilometers north of Rovaniemi City Center, and is Finland's northernmost base with fighter jets. Last December, Finland announced it had chosen to buy 64 F-35s to replace its current fleet of F/A-18 Hornets. The first F-35s will arrive in Rovaniemi in 2026, and all 64, including those based further south in Finland, will be operational by 2030. With Finland's decision to join NATO, the cross-border strength of the alliance's F-35 fleet in northern Europe will be significant. Norway, which has received 34 of the 52 aircraft, has its main airbase in Rolandet in the south, but several aircraft are on what is known as a Quick Reaction Alert, QRA, for NATO at Evin's airbase north of the Arctic Circle. On Thursday this week, two F-35s were flown from Evin's to meet with two Russian military aircraft over the Barents Sea, north of the Finnmark region. The aircraft, MiG-31 and Su-24, did not violate Norwegian airspace. If NATO were to deploy several F-35s based at Rovaniemi in QRA, the time flying north to encounter Russian military aircraft flying west of the Kola Peninsula would be shorter than flying from the Evin's airbase in Norway. However, as part of Norway's assurances policy towards Russia, other NATO allies have so far not been allowed to use the airspace east of Finnmark when flying missions to monitor Russian activity. Flights from Rovaniemi to the Barents Sea for a minute or two must traverse Norwegian airspace. Most likely, Norway will continue to facilitate NATO's QRA in northern waters, while Finland will from 2026 guard NATO's new 1,340-kilometer land border with Russia. Finland decided to apply for NATO membership on May 17, as a direct consequence of Russia's unprovoked brutal military offensive against Ukraine. On Friday, Defense Minister Antti Kaikkonen announced the decision that Finland would invite partner countries for more military training, especially this summer. The main objective of complementary training and exercise activities with close partners is to strengthen Finland's defense capabilities and, with the presence of troops, to show tangible support to Finland, Kaikkonen said in a statement. Extra training includes Air Force, and some will be organized as cross-border operations into neighboring countries, such as Sweden and Norway. Complementary activities will enhance Finland's capacity to join NATO, the statement said.